No, I said. It took me all my life.
Then I became a painter and wound up Picasso.
True. Painting is the nearest we can get to the truth.
It's kind of a thrill to paint and draw in front of an audience because you really don't know what's going to come out.
Each picture is a vial with my blood.
Even though you have an idea. So you just never know. It's live theater. It's the fullest expression that I've ever done as an artist on stage where I was able to paint and act.
No, the world is in fact not the way we would like it to be. Strange destiny, no? Putting paint on canvas?